Okay, doing another analyst review here on Annie, this time against Yone. I don't really remember this game. Let's see here. It lasted pretty long though. Did lose this one. Let's see if there's anything I could have done though.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Now the Yone matchup, I've gone against it before. Don't really remember too much. Okay, nice little play for me there. He goes a little aggressive, get my two, it's still been fine. Too much aggression right there. I always forget about that move right there. It also gives him a shield. See, I don't need to be that aggressive. Now, my back timing here, I'm not entirely sure. I know I'm low on mana here, there's not really much I can do. Not sure if pushing would have been, like, the play though. Because I don't have very strong pushing power. Just kind of let him shove it under. Yeah, a little bit too aggressive in many spots right there. Could just let him come towards me. Now I could step up here because I have the minions. So in that instance, it probably would have been best if I fought in the middle. They can come to me. Too bad, right? But I'm not looking at everyone else either. One of the things I do need to know is that I need to know who's getting fed early. That's one of the things I do need to pay attention to. Shouldn't have got hit by that. Fast enough, or whether I should be up there though. I'm really just trying to hold on to my stun here. I was able to push him off there. Yeah. kill there. Nice and easy.
Rampage.
Push her back in.
Blue team. Killing spree. Rampage.
See, I'm not paying attention. Jin is big, Swain is big, Gwen is big. I'm gonna unlock my room.
Red team has slain.
Still almost got me. Let's see here.
Shut down.
Ooh. So it goes that far. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, so that was just me being bad, huh? World. Yeah, he saw me jump over. Knew I was there. Then I disappear from view. Oh no. Dang. That sucks. I mean, really, everyone started getting big, so I needed to shove hard. Grouping up, we'd lose. Time to get him. Couldn't get him. He was so big. Yeah, but early on, just kind of not paying attention to who's big on the map and then not pushing away, you know, not trying to stop them from getting bigger. Got him.
Got him. Shut down.
Just came in to grab Jim. Walk out. Oh no. Just walk away. Just walk away. Yep.
Blue team's inhibitor.
Yeah. entirely sure what more I could have done. I could probably set up some picks, but that's probably it though. They had a lot of wards. I would have to get rid of the wards. It's probably switching to sweeper and then sitting up somewhere waiting for something to come. I can't believe I'm alive, what the heck? Really stop. Still can't win with him. Second round of life, though. Yeah, and then towards the end of the game, this is just... see how it is. There's not really much we can do here. Shame to go down like that. I don't know if Nidalee was tacky, but yep, that was it. So mostly just kind of keeping my eyes what's going on around me, not just in my lane. I have that opportunity, since I'm playing such a simple champion, to actually just hit tab and then look and see who's getting big. Of course, I'm not tabbing very often, so I'm not seeing who's getting big on the other side of the map. I could have probably helped out bot lane a lot more, but again, I'm just not looking, and I'm playing Annie, so maybe I'll have to look and see any roaming Annie type of stuff, or maybe I should just play a different character if I want to have more impact, but I don't know. I'll do some more research and find out.